Greetings, greetings, Balaleli, wherever you are. My name is Muzi Dlamini. Siyanemukela eluhlelweni noma ke ku message yanamuhla. Ngibengicela nje kuthathana isikhashana sakho just to share with you the word of God. May we quickly close our eyes and thank God for his word. Let us busisa ngalo namuhla. Father, we thank you for your word. Livi lakho likuphila, livi lakho lisinkwa sefu sangemihla nangemihla. Lende livi lakho Nkosi libe inhlanyelo etimpilo ntefu, inhlanyelo letawuhluma ibe sihlahla lesitawuthela titselo temoya wakho loyingcwele. In the name of your Son Jesus Christ we pray, amen. Balalele makhaya, i-message le kangiphathise yona namhla uNkulunkulu kuwe. It is titled, What Then Shall We Say Unto These Things? Hallelujah. Livesi lekuqala lesitalifunza abazalwane, lifolakala lapha kuMika chapter 2 verse 1. Lapho khona ke lisi livi laNkulunkulu, sihloko sakhona kule chapter sithi human plans and God's plans. Lapha kuMika chapter 2 kufunzeka kanje bazalwane, lisi leli vesi, woe unto those who plan iniquity, to those who plot evil on their beds. At morning's light they carry it out, because it is in their power to do it. Listen, woe to those who plan iniquity, to those who plot evil on their beds. At morning's light, they carry it out, because it is in their power to do it. Hallelujah. So, let's live la nkulunkulu lapha. Uqwayisa nkulunkulu naba laba plana lokubi, laba plana lokubi against impilo dalabanye. Lapho nje ukhona mlaleli uhleli khona ukhona mhlawumbe laba kuplanela lokubi, mhlawumbe you are not aware, mhlawumbe you are aware. There are always people used by the devil, used by the enemy to plan evil deeds against your life. Kungaba abantu lobatiko, kungaba abantu longabati. There are always people out there planning evil against you. Hallelujah. Ndawucela ukuthi siqhubeke sifunde lapha ku verse 2. Let's see, they covet fields and seize them, and houses and take them. They defraud people of their homes, they rob them of their inheritance. Therefore the Lord says, I am planning disaster against these people, from which you cannot save yourselves. You will no longer walk proudly, for it will be a time of calamity. Hallelujah. There is a day of calamity, bazalwane. Lilanga nje libekwe uNkulunkulu, ulibekele labo labaplana lokubi. Uthi yena njengoba baplana lokubi against your life, it could be someone at your workplace, it could be someone in your family, it could be someone even at church. There are people planning evil against you. It could be even your government, it could be even your municipality that is planning evil, wickedness against you. Hallelujah. So uthi uNkulunkulu kuloku kunaba laba plana lokubi against labanye, labaphuca labanye timfo tabo ngoba bona bayakhona banemandla ekukwenta lokho. Uthi uNkulunkulu naye, yena uNkulunkulu uyaplana, ubaplanela i-disaster, ubaplanela i-calamity. Hallelujah. Lapho khona kude loyo baphephisa kuleyo calamity. Hallelujah. Kuyokuphela konke kutichenya, kuyokuphela konke kuphakamise emahlombe. Hallelujah. Mase kufikele ilanga le calamity lelibekwe uNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. So labaningi bamfu bazalwane bayaye babe worried, babe concerned, mhlawumbe they are aware ukuthi hey, sibanibani ungiplanela lokubi, sibanibani ungahambela etinyangeni, sibanibani hey uyatiwa uvumeke ukuthi unemuthi lonjanjani. Hey, ngivile kusinamiso yangisonzelela ngaye leyo mithi yakhe, ngivile ukuthi ubonakale yachela chela esitulweni sami emsebentini. So you are worried now. Let's leave Langolungolo to not be worried. Umaukichima uya lapago, 2 Kings chapter 6, verse 17. Lapo kona kukuluma kona ingegu ya ngulungulu Elisha. Let's leave Langolungolo go verse 17. 2 Kings chapter 6, verse 17. Let's see. And Elisha prayed, "Open his eyes, Lord, so that he may see." Then the Lord opened the eyes of the servant, and he looked and he saw. Hallelujah. Labani mbefu, they are worried. Labanye, they are concerned about lokuplanwa sitha against their lives. Uthi uNkulunkulu namuhla angutshele kwekuthi, open your eyes, he shall make you to see. Because bakhona bamfu labavule emehlo abo, and they are looking, but they are unable to see. Uthi uNkulunkulu namhla ngokukhumbuthe mzalwane ukuthi, open your eyes. Hallelujah. Uthi buka, yena utakwenda ukuthi ukhone kubona namuhla. Ukhone kubona ukuthi banganani labasesayidini lakho. There are angels surrounding you. There are angels protecting you. Kusuka ebuncaneni bakho uze ube kulo miyaka lokuwo, ucabanga ukuthi wena ufikelwe yini. Ucabanga ukuthi wena ngubani lo lokwenda ukuthi ukhone ukuthi wente timvo. Let's leave Langulunkulu. God has commanded his angels concerning your life. There are angels around you. There are angels fighting your battles day by day. Some of these battles you are not even aware of. Some of these battles who are winner unga gakonzi ne konza kuskune battle lebe ikona ne kusi so we winile. Hallelujah. Leave verse lectina. I'd like to read with you today, Bazalon. And fulagala apag Romans chapter 8 verse 31. Which is our main verse for today. Let's see, what then shall we say in response to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? Ngilelo nje live lengifise ukushiya nalo namhla mzalwane. Ngilelo nje live lengifise ukushiya nalo mvana ngulunkulu. What shall we say? Really, what shall we say? Let's see, little verse. Kude lesingakusho. We are aware they are fighting, they are plotting evil against us. We are aware they are plotting to take things from us by force because they can. But what shall we say in response to these things? We cannot say anything, but we can only say, if God is for us, who can be against us? Our eyes have been opened. We can look and we can see that greater is he that is in us than the one in the world. We can look and we can see that there is an army surrounding us. The heavenly armies are surrounding us. The heavenly armies are walking with us. Day by day, we are protected. Hallelujah. Nifuna ke ukuthi kuwe namhla mzalwane, as you are listening to me right now, yiba nesibindi. Nkulunkulu unawe. Whatever la kuphume kona, ukwende, because there is an army surrounding you. And if God is with you, who can stand against you? From Adonai Worship Assembly and myself, thank you so much for taking your time to listen to today's message. May the God Almighty bless you wherever you go, whatever you do. May the work of your hands be blessed. May you be protected wherever you go. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, be blessed. Goodbye.